game if you had a chance, and so we're still out there playing and fighting.
Only thing we control is Tampa Bay. We're going 1-0 this week. Just gotta keep moving forward.
It's huge, man. You know, you don't get many opportunities in this league.
Chargers HQ, powered by Toyota. I'm your host, Hayley Elwood. Tonight, we're giving you an inside look into all different types of Chargers content to help get you ready for tomorrow's games against the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. So to kick things off, let's hear from Chargers radio analyst Daniel Jeremiah, who takes a look back at what he saw from the Bolts in Week 3 and previews Sunday's game in this week's film room presented by YouTube TV.